We are back, y'all. We are so ready. Ooh, bonuses. Character models. Oh my god, it's my boy. He's so hot. Oh yeah, it's Mafia Leon. M'lady. So cool. Oh, Honk, my boy. Yeah. He's got so many pouches. Look how thick that pouch is on his thigh. Damn. Alright, before we do anything. Hey, what up? Drop kicking the elderly. My god. You're. Why is your name so. Oh my goodness.
Why is your name.
Well, we're gonna continue where we left off. Extra content shop. Oh. The extra content stuff. It was drop kicking toddlers. I got bit. Man, I feel like that. That name would be, would get you even more bit as well. What the hell? Oh my goodness. Concept bar though. Okay, we're still good. But let's continue. It didn't help that I donated to kids' charity with that name. Oh my goodness. Somebody else says, yay! Yeah, I'm on. Alright, cutscene time. Louis. Got poke time, baby. I'm very impressed with Louis actually like climbing on that wall. That looks hard, man.
You probably didn't plan on coming back here, eh?
Nope.
Well, plans do change, no? Are you angry? You're angry.
Huh?
There is this one thing I must do before I can recover the Ember.
Fair.
Before.
Oh.
This is not a negotiation, Luis. Oh.
Ada angry.
Listen. There is someone who needs my help.
Okay.
You know me. Always the good Samaritan.
Yeah, you are, Luis.
Let me guess.
You're a good boy.
Leon?
Yes. Exactly. Leon and that young woman, they are both infected.
Ooh,
they need this medicine. Yeah. It slows the infection. And I know it works. I used it on myself. So
why does this matter to me?
Because you know.
You two are infected.
Yeah! You're infected.
It's what I researched for all these years, Ada. And I see the symptoms already showing in your eyes.
Yep.
You must already feel the effects, eh?
Yeah, man. You feel that shit.
The medicine
feeling high in life.
Them for a time. Just trust me. You have a lot to gain and nothing to lose.
Okay, but this is your last chance.
Yay.
We do this first, and then the Amber.
Yeah, man. Because, you know, even... Because even Ada is an infection.
Hola, Luis here.
Hola.
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you.
Awesome.
Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your...
What's that noise in the background, Luis? Nothing.
See. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. Meet up there. Ciao.
Ciao.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Shall we?
Yes.
Lady first.
How chivalrous.
Fuck yeah. He's such a good boy. I love that low kick she does.
What would I do without you?
Be parasite food?
Yeah.
Is something burning?
Yeah, I hope not.
Find out.
Oh no. Oh, that's a fucked up torture device. Fuck that. Fuck sitting on all that. No. Look at these torture devices. Yeah, fuck all that. No one can survive all this. No one. Why? Why would they make all this? Humans, man. Oh, God. Something's burning, all right.
No!
Oh!
Can't let the medicine be destroyed.
Luis, let it go.
No. Get in, Luis.
You're serious?
Yep. It was serious.
Luis, get back here.
No.
Don't inhale the smoke.
Hold it, man. Oh, it is strong. Oh shit. Get it.
If you're trying to kill yourself, can you do it after you've delivered the amber?
Be nice, Ada.
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now.
I love the spotlight of Louise.
It's all over. And I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Louise. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here. In the castle. Yes, I need time. But I can still get you your amber.
Alright then, let's go.
Yay! You just get a good heart.
Then figure out your next move. This way.
God, I love Luis. I love what they're doing with his character. I love him so much. He's a good boy. He's such a good boy.
Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
I work for Daddy Wesker.
As long as you get me out of here.
Oh man, yes, you scrunch up these boxes, girl. Is that treasure? Fucking knew it. I got a gold bar.
Oh yeah, I'm unlocked the... Huh? Where's the key? Shit. I must have dropped it.
Don't worry about it. Excuse your knife.
Okay. Won't be my finest effort. But it might just work.
Alrighty. What you need?
Ada. Find these ingredients. And just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them. I will go grab the amber. Wish me luck.
This is the last time we see Luis, Daddy. The minerals in the ink, the yeast in the bottle, the substance and scales of the butterfly wings. Each of these has special properties required to make the suppressant. If I extract the ingredients and mix them with the chemicals I have on it, that should do it.
This is where we part. Good luck.
No. Daddy! Can I go that way as well? No. Can I give you a kiss? Mwah! 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 Bye! Oh, he does the wave.
Alright.
the own.
Guess this is fate.
Looks so cute though.
I've got some new items.
Hey, stranger.
Come take a look. Welcome. I still have some new items you might be interested in. Ruby's all rubbish, she makes a deal well struck.
Oh, red knight. Yes. Yes, please.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Let us know when you've made some room.
Sweet.
All yours, stranger. To see you again soon, stranger. Welcome. What you see is what I've got. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate. Information is a commodity these days. There you are, as you. Deal well struck. Where would it? I'll keep it. Look out for items that suit your needs, eh?
Dope. Okay, we're good. Red 9, baby. Oh, here we go again. Yep. I'm too good.
How elaborate.
It's too good.
The first ingredient should be in this room.
Oh, fuck this. I know something's inside that. Of course. Of course he's inside of it. Red ink. Red ink. Red ink. Files. Get shooting. Get shooting. Has to be a puzzle to all this. Wait, I know. That not it? 2, 3, 1. Okay. 1. Okay. 1, 2. 1, 2, three, one. Oh, come on! What? No way! Yeah, 2, 3, 1. I shot those. 2, 3, 1. Oh, does it want me to go in order like 1, 2, and 3? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Did I just waste the ammo? So what? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. In that order, okay, in that sequence. In that sequence, wow. Oh, better hide.
Oh, hey, Leon. Hey.
Oh my God. Hello.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Aha ha.
Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting.
That is true.
Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Yeah. Oh man, yo, Leon was about to like.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
That is true.
Not a bad move.
Very smooth.
Very smooth.
Take the light. This time.
Oh, Leon.
God, look at her lips. So like glossy and shit. What'd you miss in the last hour? Nah, not much.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what.
I'm your girl! You only have me, no one else.
Maybe I'll lift me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Yeah. Nah, I'm kidding. You wouldn't give up. You're too chad.
How about we continue this discussion another time?
Dope.
Bye, Leon.
See you around, Leon.
Oh gosh, she's so hot. Okay. Every time they make a close-up shot of her, just her lips are so succulent. Flash grenade. Yoink. Gotta find that treasure that they wanted me to find. There's a lot of treasure in the next one. Oh, interesting. Stone statue, alright, we probably... Oh, interesting. Of a puzzle.
The gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough.
Interesting. The snake. And then... Bird.
a bad feeling about this.
Oh yeah, me too. Fuck! Wow, that's so shit. Imagine if no one had like a grappling hook at that time. Oh my god. Okay, we managed to avoid that.
Okay, now for the second ingredient.
Nope, can't knife that. I would knife the cutler. Who the fuck just placed that cutlery like this? Look at that treasure. Look at all that treasure. That could be mine. Oh, fuck that shit. Nah, these statues, bro.
Looks like something goes here.
Gotta find something. Fuck these statues, man. Awesome. Kidding me? There's no key? Fuck. A gold bottle. Oh, okay, gotcha. So I need to get that and go back down. Hey, how am I? Yeah, pretty good, man. Pretty good. All right, we're good.
I think I know what's coming.
Oh, yeah. Not me too. Oh, actually. Is there treasure in this room? Oh, shit. At least you can parry them, so... Yeah, I know, I'm pretty bad at all of that. I don't really announce when I'm going live. Oh, shit. Oh shit. I should probably heal up. Shit. Yeah, spur at a moment sort of thing. Yeah, nah. You get it. Nice. Ah, damn. Yo, better dip. Fuck. It's really hard to, that was so annoying. That was so annoying. Awesome. Cool. All right, I get it now. I get it now. Is there Stone Diaz in that one? Hang on a minute.
All right. One ingredient left.
Take a look. Something's bad.
Oh, what's up? My guy.
What can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. There you are. As you wished. Got a selection of good combat anytime. Welcome.
What is next mission? These blue medallions have fallen around for too long. They're an eyesore. Alright. He really hates his blue medallions.
Hard times, mate.
Okay, Luis. That's two.
It's two, mate. Awesome.
Oh, and here's some more info I've recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
Our experiments are still ongoing, but I can already see that this test subject has great potential. To summarize our findings so far, even as they've suspended animation, it holds influence over other parasites. It seems to possess the same organ as the dominant species and likely has the same level of control. We still have no method to awaken it. Furthermore, after a deadly accident, we've decided to take extra precautions and seal the Amber in a protective case. That is why I plan to move the Amber Research Lab to the new comms facility. I guess this is where I say adios to Dun Kuwaite. It was Luis who discovered these things, but Sal does not trust him. I just hope he keeps his mouth shut. Annabelle Garcia, Escudero, head researcher. For researchers in the facility. I'm all wet on my new heels. What is blue medallions you're talking about? Are you up here somewhere? No. Oh, they're down there, okay. Let's go over here for some treasure. Do I have to fight those damn dogs? We don't want to be fighting those damn dogs. Get some treasure. And maybe the blue medallions will be down there here. Awesome. Oh, red guy. Oh, he took it. Fuck. Couldn't gotta find him. Through, could you? Fuck that. Whoa! Get it. Right down. I'm glad we're doing the grappling hook thing. Oh no, the concentration, all right.
Where are the others?
Looking for you going to stream later on. Nah. Where is the blue medallion? And where is this last one again? Underneath here somewhere, right?
That should do it.
Done. Woo! We're good. Oh yeah, apparently Leon had a grappling hook during this stage. It would be less fucking torture. Oh, excuse me, this treasure? What? Where is this treasure that I need? Yes. Treasure. Alright, we got treasure. Alright, we're good.
The last ingredient's not far now.
Full focus mode, man. Hello. Back to the castle. I see Leon has done enough fucking damage here.
That sound. That's I still have some unfinished business to take care of.
Pick my savings for later. Cutting time.
So, what's become of the amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But
nothing yet, Daddy.
Helper is creating quite a commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Good boy. He's a good boy.
Keep your mutt. But don't keep your mind to me if you get bit.
Wow, Wesker. Gosh.
Hello, Ashley.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Yeah.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Oh, yeah. Damn, it is so hot. awesome. Actually, there's treasure down there, I believe. Let me quickly get some treasure. Oh, what's up, bro? Yeah, I'm just gonna like not waste my time with you.
I should check below.
Oh, yes, you should. That's a very good nod if she, if someone forgets, anything. Treasure, money, money, money. Fucking love money. More money. Ooh, yellow diamond. Hell yeah.
This must be the collection room.
Oh yeah. Ooh, look at everything. This is so nice. It's just after April, 9 years since my awakening, I've received a written petition from Mendez. He wants me to forgive the servant who foolishly ran away. He does not understand. It is not a matter of forgiveness or unforgiveness. Only when noble pursuit matters, for which countless sacrifices are required, and honor for all who dwell in the land of our master. Besides, it would be impossible to remove it from his body now. She implants her prey with a part of herself, manipulating their consciousness and trapping them in a waking nightmare. They are bent to her will, no matter how far they try to flee. The only way to truly escape the torment is to kill her, so the entity within her prey dies too. It is, after all, made up of specialized cells which cannot survive on their own. Yet none are strong enough to pull my hound, my placenta, down.
Good to know.
Ah, so it's a she. Preparator's notes. The collection master is attacking a lousy boss. He leaves all the dissections for me to do. He really does bother to come here. All he does is gulp out his three favorite specimens in particular order before leaving. There's nothing special about them anyway. Why not only look at those three specimens when we have that prized butterfly to admire? A good research will know such things.
Interesting.
Uh-oh. Wait. Tracking mode. Let's see. Handprints. Beetle. And what else? Okay. Easy peasy, baby. Awesome. I love how this game lets you figure it out with the tools. Hey, Lucy's on vacation.
I got everything you need.
Good. I got exactly what you want.
Hell yeah.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh.
The parasite is reacting to the amber.
Oh no.
So that's the amber.
Yep.
Okay.
All right, we can make it. I got my portable device. Let's go. That's so cool. He's got his like own portable little thing here. This is the first time seeing like Ada, like just in some sort of just physical pain. Not like that time when like Leon Ready? Just fucking chokes her.
give it
to me.
Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you.
Okay. I know. Is he nearby? He said coming. Oh, thanks, Oates. Oh no, it's coming.
I don't understand. It should be working by now.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare yes.
Me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
Oh.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.
Oh, she acts so cool whenever she's hers. So. Well, let's fight. Oh, chapter end. Really? Okay. She's been running all day long on those heels, girl.
Yeah.
Ooh, suppressant is starting to work.
It's working.
Hell yeah. She angry doll. We're to fight you. I don't understand how you can fight with those heels, girl. Like, come on, I'd be dying. I'd be crying.
Louise has the amber. I need to reach him.
Is there more treasure? Damn, I want more treasure. Ha, treasure.
his footprints. Must have gone this way.
Bam! Oh, coach has done that too. Treasure. Ooh, an elegant crown. Okay. Man. We're gonna find the rest one day. Eventually. Chronicles of Pursuit, December, 8 years since my work, and I lost my endeavors to combine man with insect. The fusion is not coming to fruition, and my patience wears thin. Oh, this is my first time seeing this game in depth, not heard of the Batman grapple hook. See you later. No worries, Oates. The housekeeper has long suffered, and I confess my hair stands on end when they hear her schemes are engaged. Will I ever achieve perfection? I have two choices. The first is to continue my current method to change nothing. But instead, widen my search for compatible insect components. The second is more callous, more and more, adding yet another completely different organism. If done poorly, the latter choice will likely lead to failure. But I fear I shall not break this deadlock if I do not adjust my current methods. The housekeeper will break if things continue on as they are now. I must decide what to do now. He's humble servant. Okay. I can shoot. Oh, those are bear traps. What if I do this? Do that, right? Come over here. Does that work? Or do I have to go like all the way around? No, it doesn't. Or safe. It's interesting. It's very interesting how this puzzle works. So I can just simply do this. Right. Then go around like this. It doesn't want me to do that. It doesn't want me to do that. Oh, thanks. It's just my Fallout stuff. Ugh. Check around. Just. Okay, why don't we just do this then? Do that. I do find this very interesting. Because obviously, that's sun, correct? That is sun. Take a bit. It's gotta take a bit. Cause we wanna do this. We wanna do that, right? And this goes down. It's just a very interesting puzzle to me. It's a very interesting puzzle. Are we meant to use a grappling hook? No. What are we meant to do? Because it wants us to use... I know it wants us to use this mechanic. Right. This is the mechanic they want us to use. What if we do that? And do this. Right. It's strange. Because this will take us back to where we were originally. Which is like down here. But I know that it wants us to go through this area. I'm liking the room setup around you. Oh, thanks. Oh, doors, man. Doors. Doors, doors, doors. I'm really trying to figure this out. Because there's only one particular way to go through things. Unless I'm just going back and forth and I'm being really dumb. It's So there's that. So now we have sun. We have sun. Alright. But obviously, I need to get through there to get to that other door, which is sun. So what the hell, game? That's all I want to do. So how is it possible to get through that door? Unless it's glitched. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if it was a glitched game. Unless there is a particular pathway that I'm not aware of. Fuck, we're back to where we were. Oh, man. I hope this is not glitched. I'm hoping it's not glitched. Unless I'm not really seeing the bigger picture, because I know you have to go through this door to get to that door, but that door is sun. This door is like a moon, right? So, either way, one door has to open another, right? Either way, is we unlock this door for a reason, because we can get through back here to there. And I need to get through there, right? Okay, so let's do this, all right. Through here. And then Luis jumps down here, right? Luis jumps down here. What is his handprint? There's no other clues that can help me. Cause I need to get through this door, right? Gotta get through this door. Now, can any of this stuff help me? Like, I don't know what any of this stuff can do to help me. This is such a confusing puzzle. He's looking over at something. What are you looking at? What are you looking at? So you're... So he definitely went through here. Okay. So you stop briefly. You place your hands... Why did you place your hands there? What were you looking at to place your hands there? Okay. Is the footprints maybe give us a clue at some point? This is the thing, man. Doors, door puzzles always confuse me a lot. Okay, so Louise, you ran down. Right, you ran down. Handprint there. And obviously, you jumped down. Oh, because you probably landed and placed your hands there. Okay, I understand. So even then, either way.